Hi YouTube, just a quick comment to say I'm feeling better this week. I've lost some weight. In total, my grand total of the last few months, including my pre-op diet and post-op, I've now lost 100 pounds in total, which is 7 stone 2 pounds. I lost 3 pounds this week. And I think I've lost about almost 4 stone of that while I had my off. So I'm really pleased with that. Doing more exercise. I've been going out. I've actually had the courage to go out and see one of my friends. I've promised myself that I will do that every week. Hi Sarah and Katie and Chase and everyone. I would like to thank everyone who does a video, because I have been watching. He sometimes leaves comments, but if I don't, that doesn't mean I haven't watched you. And all my love to everyone who is waiting for an op, is in the middle of an op, you know, who's had an op, because this is the hardest thing you're ever going to have to do in your life. And I'm, you know, I believe if you can do this, you can accomplish anything. And at the end of the day, we're all going for the same goal. But I will keep you posted, and hopefully I will lose more as the weeks commence. If you have any questions, just ask me, and I will get back to you. Okay, bye!